have been waiting.
Which side are you on? This side? Got him?
Yeah.
What is he? It's a hatchet?
Dumb,
yeah, buddy. That's how it's done.
Not a bad size, I'll say.
Yeah. Good going, dude.
All right, boys.
If you let him eat it, then you got a hook.
Yeah, I know, but the hook's in the net.
You got three hooks in the net right now. All of them are stuck in the net. There, get your rod out.
Got him.
Yeah.
Got him. I was reeling it up.
Got him.
Hold the bottom of the net, remember?
Let me see.
one also one. Pull the one. Pull the one. Pull the one. So there's action.
Guess we gotta stay
Twice.
Here.
As soon as they start reeling it up, so I guess they like to. I gotta kind of change it up. Don't you hit it?
He got something on his mouth.
Is that a hatchery? If it's a hatchery, net it. The hatchery? Look at it. Tell me it's a hatchery.
Yeah.
Hatchery.
Okay, toss it in the boat and get the next one.
Ow, bro, what's the
Double.
I was just pulling this thing out.
Maybe it hit it when you were pulling it out.
Hey,
wait, sir, move the rod.
Another
hatchery.
Unbelievable, guys.
Unbelievable. Dude, this is what happens when you start digging them up and down. Yep. Oh, that's a big one.
Hatchery, wild?
Yep.
Hatchery?
Yep.
Nice.
What? Yeah, bro! Yo! Dude, give me the bonking stick.
All right, bonk that sucker.
It's one. Welcome aboard.
Nice, guys. Very nice.
Thank you. Now look. Okay, wait. Yeah, it is hatchery. It has to be 20 inches to keep. You want to get paid?
Yeah.
Measure? What is he?
13 inches.
Pass him back.
Take your time, it could be a big call. So we're fishing here above the bridge, we're fishing about 25 to 35 feet of water, we're fishing on the bottom. It's probably the middle of outgoing tide. And we just hooked into a fish here. We don't know what it is yet. It could be a fighting like a Chinook, but it could be a big coho. It's a Chinook. Oh no, is that a big coho? Take your time, don't lose it. That's a big coho. That's a big coho.